whale's dead. They're towing it out to get fed to the sharks. It's a 40-footer dragging across there. Wow, that was a lot of paddling to get to where we got to get to, but we were right behind it. It's the closest we've ever been to a whale, right, baby?
Yeah, sir.
Pretty close. It was awesome. And they're going out to sea to feed it to the sharks. We're not chasing them anymore. We've had enough at this point, but at least we got to see it. Definitely would love to go see it get eaten by sharks, but it is what it is. All we have is this kayak or a canoe. If we had a boat, so much easier. Bye.